Is there any difference in the mental makeup or the mental toughness between then during this 20-year stretch?
Yes.
What is it?
And I just think times change, like we started with. You know what I mean? It's 2024. It's not 2000. It's not 1980. You know, it's not 1970. And it's a lot has changed. We know. I mean, we can all, what are we doing right now? We're on this computer and we're staring at each other. We weren't doing this in 2000. People weren't walking around with phones, staring at their phones all day. Kids didn't grow up that way. They grew up completely different. And all that has changed, sort of, you know, what you're talking about. I think a lot of today, it's a lot of individualism today, a lot of me today. And a lot of it is, and I'm not, you know, it's not going to change. It's, you know, this phone, everybody's wrapped up in their own world. You want what you want right away, and you can get it right away. You can go on the phone, and guess what? You can get anything you want right away, and you can stare at what other people are getting, and you can consume yourself with what other people are doing, and none of that has anything to do with what you're doing, you know. And now that's who you're out there possibly recruiting today. And it has made a difference. I think, you know, kids are really, the concept of team isn't always, it's can be a little foreign to them. You know, even in basketball, the way things are done today is that they go with their trainer and they're in a gym by themselves, and you don't play by yourself. You know, you play with a team, you play with
Right.
four other guys. There's always nine other guys out there with you. There's never not nine other guys out there with you. You know, so those skills are important. We know that. And like we said earlier, the skills are way better today, I believe. And that's why the game, when you watch an NBA game, when you watch a college game, you see 10 guys out there. Oh my God, look at the skill level. You know, look at the athlete. I mean, it's unbelievable. You didn't used to have that. But I don't know if you get the competitive spirit, if you get the understanding of what ultimately the game is when you get between those black lines and what's required from you. To win is what I'm talking about. You know what I mean? To play, okay, you might be able to play, but to win and to win at our level, you got to have guys. And for us, we got to have guys that are wired that way, because without it, you can't win. You'll be able to play, you know, you'll be out, but you won't be able to win. And ultimately, we know you play because the score is being kept.